Top of the head points up. Rotate the head. Relax the neck and chest. Center the weight. Relax the whole body at once. From the center of the feet, push. Lift the wrists. Coming back, relax the arms. As you're straight, elbows down, palms down, fingers down. Both knees to the corners. Lift the left knee. Left heel forward. Left thumb up in front of the nose. Right wrist turns. Right thumb up on the corner. Bend the right elbow. Eyes and head come around. Palms don't touch, but as if holding a ball. Left toes, left hip in 45 degrees. Release the left leg. Leaning forward slightly. Advance forward. Right leg straightened. Turn the right wrist and right elbow. Right elbow down, not far from the ribs. Palm towards the floor. Right forearm out. Right knee in towards the other knee. Relax the right hip. Body comes around. Straightens. Oriented to the right. Right heel forward, left fingers across, touching the right wrist. Both wrists, both elbows turn. Both elbows in towards the body. Waist and hips slightly in, keeping the balance. Right toes down, body straight, both forearms forward, bending the right knee, orienting the body to the corner, both arms to the corner, whole body, left toes turning. Coming to the right corner, then back to the right, back to the center. Both wrists, both elbows turning. Shifting back. Right toes up, body vertical. Right toes down, turning the right, both wrists, both elbows. Shifting right. Right palm down, right fingers together. Weight in the right heel. Swinging on the right heel. Extend the right body and right arm. Relax the left knee. Left heel goes back slightly. As you straighten, relax the left leg. Extend the left arm. Open. Left palm forward. Looking at the left palm. Rolling on the left arm, look at the right fingertips. Right arm, right leg, come around to front. Left arm across, as if holding a ball. Right toes down, body leans slightly forward. Bend the right knee, shifting. Left toes in. Step, sitting back, but not standing. Crouching, fingertips up, legs straightening, look up at the right hand. Leaning, keeping the balance, look down at the left hand. Turning to the left corner. Release the left wrist, float the left arm up to the same level as the right arm. Left hand comes up straight. As you look between both hands, stand up and push to the corner. Come back to the center. Left wrist comes in, left palm in. Right fingertips down, in, across, right thumb up. Bend both knees. Right heel out. Shift right, point the right fingertips forward. Left, heel out. Left palm, left toes down. Extend the left palm down as you shift. Look up to the right palm. Turn. Right palm and right toes turning. Right palm flat. Turn the right wrist, right elbow down. Shift back. Left toes up, left hand up. Turn both wrists right. Open right. Lean back right. Left palm, left foot down. Shift. Look up. Right palm. Turn the body. Extend the right palm forward. Right palm down. Turn the right wrist. Sink the right elbow. Advance the right knee. Take the left, right step. Left palm up. Not as high as the right. Turn both wrists left. Open the body left. Lean back slightly left. Right palm down, right foot down. Shifting right. Look at the left palm. Turning the body. Left palm forward. Right palm on the outside of the right knee. Left palm down. Turn the left palm, wrist. Sink the left elbow. Advance the left knee. Step left. Right hand up, not as high as the left. Turn both wrists right. Open the body right. Lean back right slightly. Left palm, left foot down. Shifting left. Looking up to the right palm. Turn the body. Right palm extending. Right palm flat. Turn the right wrist, right elbow down, shifting back, left toes up, body vertical, left hand up, fingers touch the wrist, turning the body right, both wrists turn to the 45 degrees to the corner, left toes down, both wrists extending to the corner, shift. Both arms turning to forward. Leaning forward, stepping. Crouching as the elbows retreat to the body. Crouching as the palm comes up. Standing. Both forearms drop. Bending the knees. Lift the left knee. Left heel forward. Left toes dropping as the left fingertips extend to the corner. Bending the left knee. Shifting. Turning. Turn both wrists, both elbows. Loose, small punch. Retreating. Hand by the hip. Left toes up, body vertical. Parry. Release the left foot. Left palm down. Advancing. Big punch. Left palm on the right elbow crease. Turning both wrists. Extend the right fingers. Shifting back. Left palm under the right hand. Left toes up. Body vertical. Arms opening. Left elbows in. Waist in. Left toes down. Both palms forward. Shifting. Extending the palms. Wrists released. Toes in. Arms down. Turn the wrists. Turn the body, right toes to the right corner. Lift the sides of the hands. Shifting, extending both hands. Left heel in, standing. Close the arms, right arm on the outside. Toes nearly together. Releasing the waist, sitting crouching, turning both wrists. Now you can see the back of your left hand and your right palm. Looking left, left elbow up, left knee up, opening the body and the leg left, left palm down, left foot down, shifting left. Look up at the right palm, turning the body, right toes, right palm extending. Right palm down, right heel in, right elbow retreating, turning the body. Weight on the left heel, left palm up, left toes around. Releasing the right toes from the floor, continue turning. Open the right arm, right arm, right leg, right palm down, right foot down, shifting right. Looking up to the left hand, turning the left body, left palm forward. Left palm down, turn the left wrist, sink the left elbow, shift back left. Right toes up, right hand up, turn both wrists and elbows, elbows in. Waist and hips in slightly, keeping the balance. Toes down, both forearms forward. Bend the right knee. Body turns to the left. Both arms to the left. Both arms, waist and hips come across. Bend back to the center. Turn both wrists, both elbows. Shift back. Right toes up, body vertical. Right toes down. Both wrists turn. Advance. Right palm down, right fingers together. Weight on the right heel. Turn the right body, extend the right hand. Bend the right left knee, left heel back. Relaxing left leg, extending left arm. Opening the body, left palm forward,